introduction. If you don't know me, I'm Mim. Hi.
Hello.
My name is actually Miriam, but nobody calls me Miriam.
Hello, Miriam.
Thank you. I'm a folk singer. That means that I sing anything that has a story or doesn't require as much music as Tony, because I can't do that kind of thing. But I learned folk songs from my grandmother and my mother and my family, so I'm going to sing you one that I learned when I was six.
You remember?
And if you know the songs, the whole point is that we sing them, okay? I'm not going to say, don't sing one, do. So have fun. If you know it, just join in. And if you forget the words, just go rhubarb.
Rhubarb!
Early one morning, just as the sun was rising, I heard a maid sing in the valley below.
Calendar brings in the cuckoo, and the
you want to get up and do the old shuffle.
Bernie?
Oh, yes.
Bernie's getting up.
We've got quite a few expats in here. Expat Brits, Rhodesians, but most of us have the English language as our language of culture. And when I came to South Africa, I tried to find if there were any folk songs that the English had brought with them, and there weren't any, so I wrote some. When John and I first arrived here in 1977, we had this guitar and his old BMW R500 motorbike. And I said to him, does a motorbike go boom, boom? He says, no, it goes doof, doof. Easter time was a tradition for us to go up to visit his parents in Pretoria, and of course we lived in Durban. I don't know if you've ever ridden 400 miles on a motorbike, but it's bloody stupid.
Yes, on a 125.
Even worse.
Okay, so that's okay. John did it on a, what did you do yours on a 50? When you came down to Durban with his schoolmates. Anyway, we were travelling up, and of course on the way up, John had said to me, don't wriggle. That was all right. And then on the way down, I sort of knew what we had to look forward to. By the time we got to Van Reenen's pass, I was beside myself with agony, and I was lifting one cheek to get the feeling back and lifting the other one slowly and slowly. And John's arms were just frozen like this, poor soul. So I wrote a song. And I hope you appreciate the irony of this chorus. It goes, so take me back.
Oh,
that's the chorus, and that's the orbit. Okay.
Who's the Davenport?
We only brought him here because he can sing that. Thank you. When you arrived here, you were listening to one of my CDs, and it was some of it was a live recording that we did. Did any of you go to Emberton at the top of Field Hill, maybe? Anyway, we were sitting there one day, and Bernard Allen Brown was there. And I just started singing some English folk songs because I didn't take my guitar, and somebody said, "You'll have to sing because somebody hasn't turned up." So we started singing English folk songs, and Colin and Wendy were there, and John was there, and it was just nice, and we just started singing. So in a minute, when I had a drink, I just started singing.
Oh,
that's okay.
Because I need you to get a good rhythm going. "'Twas on a Monday morning when I beheld my darling, she looked so neat and charming in every high degree. She looked so neat and then below, washing up her linen home, dashing away with a soothing eye, dashing away with a soothing eye, dashing away with a soothing eye, she saw my heart away. 'Twas on the Tuesday morning when I beheld my darling, she looked so neat and charming. Dashing away with a smoothing man, dashing away with a smoothing man, she saw my heart away. 'Twas on the Wednesday morning when I beheld the darling, she was so neat and charming in every high degree. She looked so neat and nimble, all were folding up her linen up. Dashing away with a smoothing man, dashing away with a smoothing man, dashing away with a smoothing man, she saw my heart away. 'Twas on the Thursday morning when I beheld my darling, she looked so neat and charming in every high degree. She looked so neat and nimble, oh, starching up her linen, dashing away with a smoothing eye, dashing away with a smoothing eye, dashing away with a smoothing eye, she stole my heart away. 'Twas on the Friday morning when I beheld my darling, she looked so neat and charming in every high degree. She looked so neat and nimble, oh, hiding up her linen, dashing away with a smoothing eye, dashing away with a smoothing eye, dashing away with a smoothing eye, she stole my heart away. 'Twas on the Saturday morning when I beheld my darling, she looked so neat and charming in every high degree. She looked so neat and nimble, oh, airing off her linen, oh, dashing away with a smoothing eye, dashing away with a smoothing eye, dashing away with a smoothing eye, she stole my heart away. And I'm
I know him too.
Yeah.
Peter Davy, Daniel Whiddon, Harry Hawk. Do you remember that thing on his horse with his hawk in his hand? It's one of those, who's the guy that was, oh, I'm getting married in the morning. What was his name, the actor?
No.
Anyway, he used to do a monologue, you see, about Harry, Harold the Conqueror. It was Harry with an eye for the barra on his old swing of the orc in his hand. Tom Pierce, Tom Pierce, let me
one finger,
thank you.
Whoa. 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 Whoa.
granddad. My granddad worked with horses his whole life, and we used to go into the stable when we were little ones' age, and he used to make funny noises. He'd go, that was my granddad, not the horse. I said, granddad, why are you making that funny noise? I do breathe in and out my nose and my mouth at the same time so the dust don't get in my lungs.
It's one of the
folk song collectors, Percy Grainger. Percy Grainger is best known for In an English Country Walk.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to sing it in a minute, but not now. And this song was collected by Cecil Sharp in Sussex. Now, I don't think my grandfather sang it, but it's a very old Sussex folk song called The Carter, about somebody who loves his horses. Started learning guitar. my man friends were all very clever to me because they saw this lady playing the guitar and they sort of said, I'll help you, and they were very kind. And one of these guys was called Derek Brimstone, and he sat me down, he taught me how to play this. Pretty, eh? Pretty. And it's the beginning of a song by John Martyn, and I usually do it in the evening when everybody's tired, and but I can see that you're not far off that right now. It's called the Fairytale Lullaby, and it's specially for this little one. Oh, here we are. I didn't even know where the words were. How's that? The one we're going to do next is called Parsley, Sage, Rosemary and Thyme.
Oh, yes!
But this one is the original, and it's called Every Rose Grows Merry in Time. Every rose grows merry in time. That's the first bit. Then you will be a true lover of mine. Lueg. Trip it up a bit. We know what we're talking about. Okay. But you can start singing on your own if you like. something a little more upbeat now. So I'm going to boast now. Am I allowed to boast?
Yes.
Okay.
Sir Cliff Richard has just been to Durban to do a show. I once sang for him.
But he's celibate.
No. No, he sang for him.
Oh, sang for him.
And afterwards he said, my God, a one-word chorus. How cool is that? I said, you haven't been in Africa very long, right?
No.
Wishing well. Okay, all you have to sing, pretty kids, is Yank on the plane who'd been hunting. He said, "What are you doing, girl?" bass is supposed to be the sound of the aeroplane, but it didn't do very well. That one. And all I'd like you to sing, please, is Over Africa. You sing that? Over Africa. Cool. That's very, very nice. They always ask me to sing this splashy fen at sunset, which is quite nice. There's nothing quite as lonesome as the sun going down over Africa.
Over Africa.
Flying in a piper with the sun going down over Africa.
Over Africa.
Slowly, oh so slowly, see it singing.
My sweetheart, come along.
encore, but the next one will be. Valley of 1,000 Hooks. And I sing this song in the summer in England, and they can't get over the fact that you can sit in the garden in the winter. The chorus goes, we're just sitting here, sitting on a winter's afternoon, watching the birds are flitting while they sing to us their tune. And they all go, we're on a swinter's afternoon.
Blackbirds
and crows. Starlings.
No, starlings.
And we got lurries and orioles.
We got the beautiful lurries. I've got lights and lurries out there.
We're just sitting here. Sun shines through the trees, makes long shadows.